3 divided by 3 equals 1 divided by 3 divided by 3 again equals 1. 1 divided by 1 equals 1. But this answer is wrong because the order of operation, which is called PEMDAS rule, which say that whenever an expression there are more than one division, then we can solve it from left to right. So 3 divided by 3 equals 1 divided by 3 divided by 3. 1 divided by 3 we can write as divided by 3. To solve this part, we follow the rule of KCF, which say that whenever an expression division is changed to multiplication, the numerator is changed to denominator.